Hey guys, I'm going to be solving this again, except it's going to be a little different. I'm going to mix it up like usual. Except this time I'm not going to use time. I'm going to use some time lapsing. Okay, you got that? Okay.